over here. Over here.
Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. And there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister. The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
Check the guild for more quests.
Here, chuck us over
there. There's boltus brass bandits everywhere these days. Greetings.
Ready to help?
Some scallywags trade between the shops to earn themselves gold, you know.
Greetings, hail, O hero bold. I am, you see, a famous bard. I sing you songs, you give me gold. It really isn't very hard. A song. A song. Right. Our man has yet to choose his path. No alignment doth him fit. Twixt good and evil lives you'll find the fence on which he sits. To the women folk of Albion, nearest and remotest, his eligibility has not gone unnoticed. The traders sought heroic help, or on them Balverines would feast. But one of them gave out a yelp and turned into the fearsome beast.
I want a beer.
Pleasant day to you, sir.
Hello.
Greetings.
Oh, I'd like a cool drink, please.
Oh, the famous raid.
What are you doing that for? You're so kind.
I've been hearing about you.
Chuck us over a beer, will you?
Get me a drink, any drink.
Very well.
Thank you. please?
What are we going to do?
Coin golf! Play it here!
Can I have a lovely tango?
Famous race.
So
what? Never.
What's wrong with the first way?
Greetings again.
I want the bear.
I'm not collecting these, you know. Never. What's wrong with the first one?
Oh. I've got a headache.
Men. I don't know.
Whatever's tastiest.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Don't go breaking any laws.
You're now stealthy enough to use the steel expression.
Need anything?
You've come to the right place.
Yesterday, I saw Twinblade, the leader of the bandits.
Good for you.
Won't be disappointed here.
Sir, my liege, leader amongst
your lord.
I can hardly wait to get cracking.
Sir,
what
a truly wonderful gesture!
Shut up! He's going to start telling us about it any second.
Thank you.
Such dignity, you are. Such calm.
Hello there, hero.
That's a boast, then. Wonderful.
Hey!
Come on, boast.
Yes.
Do boast.
If only I hadn't lost my mushroom of truth and... I can't believe we lost our mushroom. It's all Fred's fault. That monkey...
Hey, you're from... I was...
You feeling okay?
Play, sir.
Man, I think fairies are far away. Take my gums.
You must have to confuse with someone who cares.
Enough to use the scary laugh expression. You have reached a familiar state of truth.
We're stuck in a world of lies now, man.
I didn't mean to. It was that door, man. I swear.
That's the way to do it, Master. Tell you what, the village idiot looks more of a hero than you do. Tch, if I could, I'd run a knife straight through him. Let's go with you.
Simple when you know how.
Good day to you, sir.
Oh dear. Whoops.
Okay, come on, treat him nicely.
Dead? Now they're dead?
Whoops.
Dead?
You've come to the right place.
Yesterday, I saw Twinblade, the leader of the bandits.
I need to see your combat multiplier that
Thank you.
stupendous.
Beware if you meet. I see guardians. You defeated my guardians. I am knackered. Go on, get yourself through.
Ranger there.
Wow.
Thank you.
the way to do it, Master. That's the way to do it, Master. Yeah, you show him.
Oh no, not again. Another bony adventurer seeking to plunder my riches. I'm not interested in your meager frame. Get some meat on you. I want beefy, blubbery, plump, porcine. Stop being a slave to public perception and treat yourself. Pies, meat, beer, anything, but lots of it. Eat yourself large, and you will be welcome here. Oh no, Anna, I will stop, I eat you.
Your looks are rather striking.
What a
is there,
face.
My lord? You're yeah, you're
what
here.
All breakages must be paid for.
Yesterday, I saw Twinblade, the leader of the bandits.
All right, hero. Your looks are...
All breakages must be paid for.
Yesterday, I saw Twinblade, the leader of the bandits.
Can I be of assistance?
All breakages must be paid for.
Yesterday, I saw Twinblade, the leader of the bandits.
Drink, please.
There's really no need for that.
There.
Just a...
Have you had one too many?
Yes.
You need a drink, my friend.
Oh, ah!
Ready to help? Some scallywags trade between the shops to earn themselves gold, you know.
Here, chuck us over a beer, would you?
That face is seeing some action.
At last, a fine figure of a man. That's what I like to see. It's said that inside every fat person is a thin one trying to get out. But no, I say, outside every thin person is a fat one trying to get in. Enter, weighty wanderer.
Thank you.
I still think about you all the time, my dear. I often stand out here and look out to sea. My dear husband was lost to the waters years ago. He went on a fishing expedition and never came back. I haven't given up hope of seeing him again one day.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twinblade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
Your guts out.
One of them, are you? My eyesight's not what it used to be. One was a gallant knight. His plate armor was so shiny, probably what did my eyes in. Then there was an evil mage, wore the darkest magical robes you ever saw. The last was a rogue, a bandit. Bit like the chaps here.
Where is the gallant knight I await?
Talk to me. Hello, mate. Nice bandit gear. This here is Twin Blades camp. Once you're in for good. So, feel free to get changed when you're inside. Most of the guys are asleep, so keep it down. Another one coming in, Joe. Open the gates.
Give it a rest, will ya?
That's the one everyone is talking about.
You are known amongst bandits.
Need someone to watch your back? If you're looking for someone with rip... Suit yourself. You know where to find me.
Don't even look at me.
Oh, I forgot.
Deep. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
The traders say the bandits are led by a mystical CRS.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Those bandits are getting more and more powerful.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. There are more bandits around these days. You won't be disappointed, won't be disappointed. Can I interest you in something?
I've heard you might be interested in procuring a camp pass. Well, I can get you one. Excellent choice, my friend.
Spot the addition.
Need someone to watch your back?
What are you doing?
You've got to have a pass to get in. Looks like a valid pass.
Let him through!
Clear off. No, the boss told me to look after them, and that includes not letting anyone through this door. And that's what I'm gonna...
Thank you.
Come to look at Twin Blades entered. Ain't they just look?
Help! Let us out of here! The guard has the key. Get it off him.
Twinblade's hostages have escaped! Grab them before they get away!
Well done. The gate is open. You can go to Twinblade's area now.
You're speaking to the wrong assassin.
Talk to Roderick.
So, you found your own way.
Talk to Roderick.
No! Don't!
Go through the gate into Twin Blades area.
I've been waiting for you.
Stand back, lads! Twinblade wants a word with this little hero!
Been fed for days. You don't look like much of a meal, though. Draw your blade, guild puppet. Let's see what you're made of.
Hey!
Finish it quick, then. I'd do the same for you.
There you are. What's wrong? Don't you recognize your own sister?
Her past once again before her, Teresa's memories returned in a blaze of fire. Oakvale was burning. She watched in silence as the bandits tortured her mother, then turned to her with questions of the missing boy. She answered them only with a stare, and so their leader sliced out her eyes. The raiders took the boy's mother and left Teresa alone in the forest. There she crawled for 3 days, blind and desolate, until she was found by bandits, Twinblade and his men. She began a new life of servitude among their clan. But the bandit king sensed her exceptional strength and power of will, and listened as she whispered dark prophetic truths in her sleep. Those who could never accept this small blind girl standing by their master's side did not last long. When they attacked, she killed them without mercy and without emotion. For this was her place in the world now.
I've seen so many things. So much killing. So much dying. I've seen you, little brother. In a ring of sand and blood. An arena full of secrets. And I've seen the choice you'll have to make one day. Between the darkness and the light.
Teresa!
I'm sorry, Twinblade. Your path is alone now. All our paths are. But before I leave, brother, I have a present for you. For all the birthdays I've missed. A power that runs in our family. He finds you when you're sleeping and when the daylight fades.
What are you waiting for? Finish it, or leave me alone. I'm dead anyway. I'm no one's king anymore.
That was a very impressive victory, hero. But Mays has more news for you at the guild. I suggest you return here at once.
We don't let just anyone have a class, you know. Get some experience in Barstone and Oakvale first.
You've received a new quest card.
Yeah! Come on!
Check the guild for more quests.
So, you really found your sister? I'd never have imagined her living among bandits. You've really come a long way these last few years, haven't you? People are starting to ask when they'll see you in the arena, out in Witchwood. But before you go wandering again, I've left a quest card of my own. A favor, if you will. An old friend of mine has gone missing. Calls himself the archaeologist. He may have stumbled onto something big, perhaps big enough to put his life in danger. There's a rumor that he may be hiding somewhere in Witchwood. That is, if he isn't dead already. You can use a Cullis gate to get there. I only hope it isn't too late.
You've received a new quest card.
You're here. About time, too. I'm afraid some of the lads couldn't wait and got stuck in early. So let's hurry up and join them while there's still some traders left. Oh, and don't be taking no prisoners, because we've got enough of them already.
You're now renowned enough to use the sexy hero pose expression. You have reached well-known state.
We got here, lads. Found this one trying to sneak off into Oakvale.
Why don't you do the honours, hero?
Please don't kill me. I ain't done nothing. I have a family. I have a shop. Oh.
Rip him up good, hero.
Keep going, more boasting.
I never open on a first date. My heart has been broken too many times before. I could only let someone who really loved me through.
James, is that you? Oh, James is my grandson. You have to find him. He's the only relative I have left. Such a sweet, helpful boy. I don't know how I'd manage without him. I knew this would happen. He's gone back to those caves. I just know. He got quite a scare of the things he saw down there last time, I can tell you. But he did bring back some gold. Oh, and he found something else while he was there. I don't know what it's for, but it might be useful. Here. Please find him. I don't know what I would do if anything happened to him.
Hero, your will energy is low. What the?
Thanks, mate. It was rather embarrassing getting caught by those orbs. Me and the lads were searching the caves for treasure. Legends say it's full of the stuff. Well protected, too. They caught us and stuck us in cages. Been taking us away one by one ever since. I don't know what they did to the rest, but I heard screams that'd chill your blood. But hey, less people, bigger share, right? So, what do you say we go looking together? Can't we go faster? These caves are filled with orbs! Treasure's not this way. Oh, that stench. I'd be sick, but this is way. Watch out. Those nasty buggers love to set up ambushes. Just a bit further this way. Kit! Let's off nowhere to put it, so you can carry the gold for now. Want my share as soon as we're out of here, though. Don't forget some of that's mine. I think we want to go down there. That must be where they took my mates. Skorm knows what's waiting for us there. Come on! We've got the treasure, let's just get the hell out!
you want. You wish to take the child? I will not give him up. The sacrifice must proceed. Provide an alternative human, and I may release him. Very well. Take the boy. Now get out of here. Before I change my mind.
Going on!
Wait.
Ah! follow. Follow. Wait. Wait. Follow. Follow.
Oh! will energy is low. What the?
Go!